In the death of a four-year-old boy in Norfolk. Today, a grand jury indicted Catherine Seals on charges of felony homicide and child abuse in the death of Larkin Carr. A prosecutor says Carr died in November of blunt force trauma to his stomach. Seals was his primary caregiver and in a relationship with his father. Seals' 14-year-old son is charged with second-degree murder in the boy's death.